All right, we're back. We're back. I'm just gonna sound test here. All right. All right, there we go.
I never grow weary of seeing places like this.
Where's my ship? Where am I? Alright, I'm getting closer. Oh, I think I found it.
Whoa!
Seven underscore.
Are you all right? We need to get you back to the lodge.
Sometimes amuses to think about what goes on here, right under the United Colonies collective nose.
Crix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on... Hail.
Oh, it was a building. Like a temple.
An entire building generating a signature just like the artifact.
Blair, look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it? Saw that, right?
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call weird, weird.
We need to keep this under wraps, no one can know.
No one in Constellation is going to lose lips on this.
What could we say? Even we agree we do not fully understand what is going on.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts I found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time.
You think there's one temple for each artifact?
It's a strong theory. Couldn't find that planetary anomaly without the data from the artifact. We'll need one to find the other.
Other planets might have gravitational anomalies. Can I just search for all of them?
You'd still need to cross-reference the artifacts we have with the data from the eye to pinpoint the source.
So you can't just find all the temples for artifacts we already have?
Not all at once. You'll need to take the home voyage after you found each one. Should hopefully have more potentials for then.
I'll follow up on the other anomaly. Hopefully it's another temple.
Don't think it's just fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, the power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.
gravity here. Less effort to move, but muscle memory may work against you.
Thank you, Vasco. No life on this planet.
What does your scanner reveal?
I'm dying.
Never have the patience for construction. Destruction is much easier and often more fun.
Raining? How's it raining on this? It's like five more. This list of 5 minutes. Thank you.
I do find that statue pleasing. I wonder if it matches the original vision of the artist.
How can I help you, Captain? Oh, Captain! I don't know if we've met yet. I'm Sergeant Yumi. You wouldn't be here about the job, would you? Might not be worth your time, considering your rank.
Sure I am. I saw the sign outside.
You did, huh? Gotta admit, I was against the sign at first. Felt cheesy, you know? Like we're hiring a dishwasher, or one of those dancing clowns. But here you are. Can't argue with effectiveness. And if nothing else, New Atlantis security is just that. Effective. When we're fully staffed, that is. But we're not. Long story. And need some help. You interested?
Yeah, just tell me what to do.
Well, first things first, I have to ask. Do you have any security experience at all?
I run with the criminal fleet, so if that counts.
It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive. And resilience is definitely an important trait for any officer. Well, I think I've heard all I need. Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to Mast and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop, and they need security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details.
You already paid me, bruh.
See you later.
Can we speak for a moment?
Yes, yeah.
You need me? Here, I have something for you.
I don't feel obligated to give me anything.
No obligation. I wanted to. I saw it earlier and thought you might like it. Or find it useful. Or, well, whatever.
Thank you for thinking of me.
Of course. We are partners, are we not? I will keep an eye on the future. And if I see something, I might hold on to for you. I do not like being in small, enclosed spaces with many people. If you have the time, I wish
Again?
To speak to you. We have not yet had a moment to talk about what happened to you at that place. Temple? I am not sure what to call it. In all my time amongst the stars, I have never heard of such a... What that place was.
I'll never imagine such a place.
And it seems fitting that you were the one to cover it. Certainly it is too soon to speculate about built it, but how can we not? After what you experienced, do you have any insights? I suppose it is possible, but I cannot imagine anyone who could build such a thing. I am sorry. After what you have been through, I should be asking about you. Are you all right? Have you felt any side effects? A cynical person might suggest that in itself could be a side effect. But for now, we will just assume you have been very fortunate. The artifacts, that temple, this new ability you have acquired, clearly they are all connected. This is all so much bigger than realized. Yes, you are right. And if we continue to work together, perhaps we can start to explain some of this. Now we have even greater reason to press forward, to learn more about what is at work here. Yes?
Fewer people there are thinking about Aegis on a daily basis. You are, of course, welcome at any time here in Mast. Same as anyone. Just be aware that you are being monitored.
Your name is Plato?
No. My parents would never have been so conscious. Every agent who joins Aegis can choose a pseudonym, pending approval, of course. I chose this myself when I signed on. I have, of course, since learned that I am not nearly as smart as I thought I was as a younger man. I suppose none of us are.
What's Aegis?
We're the intelligence arm of the United Colonies. Think of it this way. UC security responds to threats. It's Aegis's job to anticipate and prevent them.
What do you do?
I'm the acting head of Aegis, the intelligence division here in Mast. I oversee all our active projects agents in the field, and I'm afraid that's about as much detail as I give you.
What can you tell me about Aegis?
All you really need to know is that we're here to serve and we're the good guys. Our main priority is the safety and security of the citizens and assets of the United Colonies, wherever they may be. We keep an eye on, well, everything.
So you're spies.
That is a word that has been used, both for good and ill, to describe us times.
How many agents do you have work for you?
That's a level of detail I can't get into. Don't worry. You've got plenty of good people working hard.
An agent that feels the need to point out that the good guys usually aren't.
Well, you're certainly entitled to that opinion, and there are plenty of others who share it. We'll be looking for you just the same.
I was asked by the UC security to pick something up.
They've got you doing grunt work, Captain. Hardly the reward I'd expect for a member of the Vanguard.
No job is too small.
Well, that attitude and initiative is probably what made you a captain in the first place.
Thanks, I guess.
Oh, it was a compliment. Just an observation. In any case, let me fill you in. We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised. So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi and he'll get in his evidence before it gets routed back to Aegis.
Why meet with me personally?
Well, I told the sergeant anyone hired for this job should get my stamp of approval first. Nothing personal. It's just this sort of work isn't part of normal detail.
I'm gonna pick it up.
Take the gnat to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station. The badge is taped under one of the benches. Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done. Good luck with the mission.
How's the investigation going? Nicely done. It's really hard to find good health days. That being said, my luck seems to be turning around. We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you. Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign?
Thought it worked out.
As am I. And the best part is, since you're all part-timers, there's no paperwork. Anyway, here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know.
Another plan.
It would seem that the work here has come to an end.
Well, you're back.
When?
Oh, no. Don't start. I've had enough Barrett for one lifetime. I need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. A pirate showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert. Troy. Some of the Dusties. They didn't make it.
We hit the same place twice.
Who knows with pirates? Revenge? Picking up the scraps? Maybe they're from a different crew and we just got twice by sheer bad luck.
Should have evacuated after the first
thing. It's not like we were eager to stick around. But we had injured people on recovery and pickup coming at some point. Just not soon enough. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets, laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn care face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you."
Suicide mission.
For some, perhaps, Barrett is quite capable. All things considered.
Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hella. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up, and both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either.
I need to find Barrett and Hillerland.
They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them. I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Any situation, but there are practical limits.
Thank you.
Thank you.